shit! Damn it!
Whoa! I'll be keeping my eye on you. Goodbye.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? I'll bring it to you. All right, I'll get back to work.
I'm hitting the beach. I thought you might pick that one. Good call, boss. And hey, good news, we get to go back to my G, the OG King Tiny. Yep, you guessed it. He's back in the cells. And they added that last jailbreak to his rap sheet. So, if we don't break him out again, he is super screwed. And when we do break him out, he's gonna tell us where to find another gangster ride. Apparently, this one got used in like 100 drive-bys, bro. Yusuf's gonna pay big for that.
Yo, what's up? So we can't exactly attempt this jailbreak in broad daylight, but they also lock up the place after dark. I'm thinking we get one of their own choppers to land on the roof, so they don't even think twice about it coming in. You down to steal a police chopper?
And there it is! Sending you the chopper's location now.
Thank you.
You play your cards right, and you might be able to get that thing out of there before the LSPD even knows what's going on. You see the police chopper up there? That's the one we want.
I take it this isn't a social call. Okay, how much are you putting down? No problem. I'll sort it out from here on.
we got the chopper. Now, when you're ready to break into the precinct, I'll make sure it's in position. Sugarcoat it. We're gonna need to get you some gear if you're going to survive this shit. A jailbreak is pretty high up on the LSPD's kill immediately list, and we don't want to go in there and start shooting cops just for a cop. So let's pick up some tactical armor and gas grenades. I'm sending you the location of this IAA lockup where they've been selling a bunch of equipment to the highest bidder. Getting in the middle of that will get you everything you need.
Just gonna let you steal their shit. So, yeah, maybe reload.
So, last night, I had a nightmare. We threw those gas grenades into the vents, right? But all the guards had masks on and didn't pass out. Now, I'm not scared or anything, but let's just make sure they have as little equipment as possible, okay? I'm sending you the location of the LSPD lockup that just had a shipment dropped off. We'll find more of them after that.
You fucking loser! What the fuck am I?
Once you find that first shipment, see if they got a schedule in there that tells us where the others are gonna be. Once you figure out where the other shipments are, destroy as many as you can. The less equipment they get to the police station, the easier this is going to be.
gonna be a lot easier without all their bullshit, am I right? Woo! So, I heard about the carjacking ring based out of a shitty auto shop. Now, they have a bunch of stolen armored cars there. And I'm sure if you did a little browsing, you'll find a solid getaway vehicle. Fair warning, though. These guys aren't gonna let it go without a fight.
Fucking fucker! can.
Yeah, nobody's gonna be on your ass for long if you're driving a gauntlet Buffalo SDX. So I'm thinking you might need some weapons once you're outside of the police station, just in case things go south. Now, I had my buddy over at Ammunition arrange little spreads for you. All you got to do is pick them up. Okay, so we're trying to keep this non-lethal, okay? We're not gonna kill a bunch of cops just for a con. And we don't want any trigger-happy cops shooting my friend by mistake. Now, I'm thinking we'll go in with a couple of stun guns. Now, I got the license plate here for a security guard's car. Should have loads of spares in it.
call you once you're on your way. Once you get down to the cells, we got to get them open. I think a computer nearby should be able to override the security.
Hey, over here! Me! You here for me? Oh, shit! Hey, get me out of here! Okay, I know the code to the back door. Let's move! I just gotta get to my chopper.
Oh, yeah! Did I forget to mention? King Tiny has a chopper, and that's his plan to get out of town. Podcast must be taking off for real. You just gotta get him to take off. Yo, I can hear the sirens from here! Remember, we got those weapons stashed outside just in case things go south.
I'm gonna catch us before we get to my chopper.
This story is gonna make for the coolest podcast ever. Seriously, King Tiny's going to be dining out on this for the rest of his life. Or until he ends up in jail. Again.
Chinga tu madre. Mi vida, vamos.
Somebody help.
Reload.
motherfuckers in the city! But once you get back here with that car, and we get our guy to repair any damage, then my heart rate goes down. We should get a drink.